Hi, ladies. I'm just gonna talk about something today that had been bothering my mind. Connecting the dots. You just have to learn to connect the dots. So when I say connect the dots, it means that why did this happen? Why did that happen? And it's high time we need to all answer. So why am I meeting this person at this particular time? Why this text? Why this location? And once you can connect the dots, you can see where God is taking you. So I have a few questions to ask. You know, Jesus went to the house of Mary and Martha, and Mary was busy listening, connecting the dots, and Martha was just to do.